is Brian Harvey.
I'm Brian Harvey. I was the lead singer from a band called E7A during the 1990s. I was probably the one that you call the short one. So I did get a lot of stick from the others because they're all up there and they're nice.
You'll always be a little boy. Well, you'll always be a little boy to me because I'm his mum. E17, he was part of a thing. This is Brian on his own.
I would say the British public don't really know the real Brian Harvey name. They only know the perception that the media have put across about me. They don't really know me. I think people would probably be surprised if they actually knew me on a personal level.
I don't know where other people feel, but for me, yeah, he's definitely Brian Harvey, especially since the accident. If someone get in the bed, you know, he's been locked in the past so much that I didn't think he'd be able to do any of this ever again. So he's been given another chance and I know he can do it.
The first one that I can remember, Bucks Bruce performance. They whipped their skirts off and I was only young and I was embarrassed because I was in front of my mum and I walked out of the gym after that and I came back when they finished performing.
I just can't wait to see him on telly again. I'm excited.
I'm not scared. And I know that I can sing the song, and I know that it is a really good song, so I've been through the worst bit. I've been through the pressure bit. This bit now should be enjoyable, and I wanna take in every moment of it.
Part it seems I'm getting further away. It would be so easy starting to believe in giving up. I just gotta change, don't know if I can keep the faith. Everybody's trying to say the odds are improbable. They don't know what's inside of me. Thank you.
Yeah, it is good to be out there. It's nerve-wracking, though, because this is, like, the first big thing that I've done since I had the car accident. So, yeah, it was a big night for me tonight. Yeah, definitely.
Now, Brian, how are you feeling, like, physically? Are you doing all right?
Physically, I'm fine, yeah. I probably need to put on about another half a stone, but things are going normal. I've got no pain, no aches, no nothing after the accident. So, yeah, wicked.
Good stuff. Did you do your mum proud tonight?
I hope so, yeah. There's a little bit of rope in parts, but it's a really, really hard song to sing. I mean, really hard.
Mate, it was perfection. It's absolutely beautiful. Let's get the panel thought. Terry.
Well, thank you very much, Brian, and... well done, Brian. I'm a bit like Brian myself, I could just put on another half a stone.
What
did
you say, Terry?
Now, let me ask you first. Yes. Brian's been through a tremendous...
The mill?
Lot.
He's been... Absolutely.
How do you think he's come out the other end?
It's great to see him up there on a stage. I'm amazed. Brian Harvey in a suit. Amazing. I kind of think he's almost gone from sort of bad lad to ballad.
Bad lad to ballad.
And it's great, you know, that is a difficult song. Yeah. I could never attempt that. Could you, John?
Well, I would give it second thought. The thing for me is it's a great ballad. I think it might be a good radio song and a hit for him on the radio. But with the, it worries me that it's so high to sing that on that night, is that a risk that we're taking if it might crack and might go wrong?
There's no use speculating for me. No spitting, please.
I just tell the truth. I speak the truth.
I mean, Terry. He's no Johnny Logan, let's face it.
Ooh,
no, Brian, back to Brian.
Oh, yeah.